Hello friends, today I made a Gyro Boy at Robofun Lab, Ahmedabad. The components I have used are EV3 brick, large motors, ultrasonic sensor, color sensor, gyro sensor and many more non-electrical components. Let me tell you how does this work. The gyro sensor fitted inside the board helps in balancing the robot. And it depends upon a few colors. Let me show you a demo.